Emily Olivia Leah Blunt, born February 23, 1983, is an English-American actress. She is the recipient of numerous accolades, including a Golden Globe Award and a Screen Actors Guild Award, and has been nominated for two British Academy Film Awards. Educated at Hurtwood House in Dorking, Blunt made her acting debut in a 2001 stage production of The Royal Family. She went on to appear in the television film Boudica, 2003, and portrayed Queen Catherine Howard in the miniseries Henry VIII, 2003. She made her feature film debut in the 2004 drama My Summer of Love. Blunt's breakthrough came in 2006 when she starred in the television film Gideon's Daughter and the successful American comedy film The Devil Wears Prada. The former won her a Golden Globe Award for Best Supporting Actress, and the latter earned her a nomination for the BAFTA Award for Best Actress in a Supporting Role. Blunt then took on leading roles in the period film The Young Victoria, 2009, the romantic comedy Salmon Fishing in the Yemen, 2011, the science fiction films The Adjustment Bureau, 2011, Looper, 2012, and Edge of Tomorrow, 2014, and the musical fantasy Into the Woods, 2014. She received acclaim for her performances as a principled FBI agent in the crime film Sicario, 2015, and an alcoholic in the thriller The Girl on the Train, 2016. For the latter, she received a nomination for the BAFTA Award for Best Actress in a Leading Role. In 2018, Blunt starred in the critically acclaimed horror film A Quiet Place, directed by her husband John Krasinski, and played the title character in the musical fantasy Mary Poppins Returns. She won the Screen Actors Guild Award for Best Supporting Actress for the former.